how you felt about the series finally saying on screen goodbye to those characters, and if you watched the last episode, how you felt about it.
I think when I heard the news that the series Ash's arc was ending, I just felt so unsettled. I think probably everyone has. It seems right for that to end, for Ash to have his moment and be able to go on to something else, or even just like sit down for a minute. But I think I just expected it to go on forever. And so I think, being immature as I am, I just wanted it to go on, and I felt so sad. But ultimately, he's had a really good run. I think Ash is us. We are Ash. So the journey continues through all of us. We've learned so much from his highs and lows, his wins and losses, and now we pass that on to the next generation. We take that and run with it. I'm anxious to see what he does next. I'm sure, from my experience playing Ash, if he gets older, since he's only 10, I think perhaps he will become a mentor for others. In some ways, he doesn't really look beyond himself, does he? So I think he'll mature a bit in that, go home, have a nice meal at his mom's, and then kind of set his course. But it's been an amazing 25 years to be associated with this character, with Pokémon in general. And the friendships that I have made through meeting people at conventions like MCM have been extraordinary, something that no actor ever dreams possible when they take on a job. So I'm very happy with kind of how he has become who he is, and I'm very happy with all of the, quote, fans, the people that they've become as a result. And that I'm so incredibly proud of.